On the men's side, Aaron Siler is leaving Eastern Illinois to come a little closer to home. The former Robinson standout will play at Lincoln Trail College next season. This is video of Siler playing for Robinson, where he showed nightly that he could light up the scoring column. In his freshman year at Eastern, Siler only got into 11 ball games. He did make 3 of the 7 three-point shots he took, so the Statesman certainly added a dynamic shooter. There's no doubt about that.